Hi, this is Terry Wike with Restyling Magazine here at the 2012 SEMA Show. I'm here with Dave Wells, president of Undercover. Dave, thanks so much for taking a minute.
Thank you very much.
So you have a tremendous amount of real estate here at the show. It's just a fantastic booth. Just give me a little 15-second rundown of some of the products that are featured here.
Well, as you know, Undercover is a family of brands.
Sure.
THI organization is our canopy. It's Xtang, Tuxedo, Advantage, Bed Rug, and Undercover.
Sure.
So what we've done is brought together kind of a cocktail of the top companies in our industry to form one. That gives us a lot of synergy, gives us a lot of engineering cohesiveness.
Sure.
We play off of each other's weaknesses and strengths.
Excellent.
So it's a tremendous opportunity for Undercover when we merged with them in 2010.
Nice. So this is a centerpiece of the booth here. Tell me a little bit about this particular cover right here.
Well, this is our Undercover Lux. You know, in 2001, when we introduced Undercover, you know, the industry wasn't real receptive to black.
Yeah.
Everyone in the industry said, well, you know, black, it's going to last about a year and no one's going to really do anything with this. Well, you know, we're almost at 500,000 covers now in black. So I think we've proven black works. But one of the other things that the industry told us at that time, and these were the leaders of the industry, that, boy, if you ever could paint one, then you'd have something.
Sure.
And of course, that was something to us that we thought was far-fetched.
Sure.
And would be very difficult to solve the physics of painting ABS.
Right.
But we knew we wanted to do it, we just weren't ready to do it. In 2008, we started looking and investigating and doing this. Now here we are in 2012, 4 years of design, practice, learning how to thermoform the product properly, learning how to build the right paint cocktail to make it work.
Sure.
We invested $4.7 million in a state-of-the-art paint facility that's second to none. And out of it, we get an incredibly high-quality product with the same ABS features that we've always had. Lightweight, easy take on and off, durable. All of us could stand on it, jumping up and down. But now, obviously, it's painted to match.
Right.
To be able to ship that in about 90 pounds through the current distribution network that we've got, over 30 distributors, you know, nationwide, 14 countries, is something the other industry hasn't been able to accomplish.
Yeah.
The weight of their product, 150 to 190 pounds, it's just too prohibitive.
Sure.
At 90 pounds, it's very conducive to do it. So we maintain the same Undercover standards and quality, while at the same time painting it in a state-of-the-art facility. This is DuPont's waterborne paint system, so it's green friendly. It's one of their state-of-the-art paint products. It's just been an incredible year for Undercover to break into color.
Yeah.
And a few years ago, we tested the SE product, which is this design. What we wanted the dealers to do is, you know, you buy it, you take it to a local paint shop and paint it. And what they didn't know is we were waiting to see how people endorsed the design, did they like what we did, and then we would go to the next step and build the facility.
Right. Wow, it seems like it's really worked out well for you guys. You're to be commended. And
Well, thank you very much.
Good
Appreciate
luck.
It.
Thanks so much.
Yeah.